Okay, I was thinking who's the blood is. Okay, it's not a person, that's a suit. So there should be a secret outpost. Finnish summer weather. Extreme radiation. So this is radiation. My high school backpack is protecting from radiation. Honestly, didn't see that guy. Lair of the Mantis. So what is this supervillain hideout? Always wants to equip that pistol. Where's the laser? Here's the laser. holding the breath is actual tactic when shooting, because fact is lasers are going to go straight. Smuggler's calibrated Grindel. Soap. Thanks. Star Roamer.
Glad to haul whatever you need.
Sarah, do you really need that pistol? I mean, I think you are much better off with the laser rifle.
Can I help? Feel free to drop some stuff into my bag. If you have any gear. I'll only carry.
Equip.
Bye bye.
Okay.
Might as well take what we can.
Ugly. Batman or Joker?
Lawyer and was prepared to party hard. The video will was then the punchline. No inheritance until I go to Mom's secret base on Denebola 1B. And she ends not with an I love you or an I'm proud of you. No. Six Semper Tyrannis. My god. Always with that stupid Latin saying. Over and over she'd say that damn thing. Thanks, Mom. Thanks oh so much.
Star Roamer. Lots of dead Star Roamers here. Lots of explodey stuff. There's lots of them.
This place, but spacers rarely leave behind anything that holds value.
That was lots of enemies. Beast Hunter Navigator Space Helmet. What now? Elemental Regulator. Lots of grenades too. Leon's corpse. Found Leon's body. Looks like one of the damn traps got him too big. Fight over his body. The Iron Dave broke it up. There's a glow gold mine. Mantis is low. I was loaded, salvage top notch.
So met with a lawyer and was prepared to party. Hard. The video will was emotional.
Okay, that was.
Mom and I stopped talking years ago. Mom didn't look good. But it was Mom. It's weird, crazy, and cryptic as ever. I'm almost surprised you remembered she even had a son. It was hard to hear. Almost touching. But then the punchline. No inheritance until I go to Mom's secret.
I've seen shapes
on Denebola 1B. And she ends not with an I love you or an I'm proud of you. No. Six Semper Tyrannis. Oh my god. Always with that stupid Latin saying. Over and over she'd say that damn thing. Thanks, Mom. Thanks oh so much.
Advanced Navigator Space Helmet. That might be a worth of taking. Ah, there's more of them. Oh no! That's a grenade. Okay, do we have a... Oh, you like grenades? Okay, that's a glitching. Apparently, Sarah can pick up weapons as well. You have a jump jet. Okay. Didn't Sarah, you could actually stay back, like I told you to. Stupid followers. Okay, Sarah.
Yeah. Excellent.
Yep. You are going here, and you are waiting me here, and you are not going to trip the trap.
Yeah, what is it? I'll be right here.
I'm closing the T. That's a Y.
I'm sure they had something we can use.
Then in. Yes. Door locked. There's something nice. So, this guy's mother was a Batman.
You need to leave this area advised. This is now a combat zone.
Batman's lair. Bitten sandwich. Dorian's computer. Scorched earth. So there has been many mantis and this woman was the last of them. Razor leaf. So we can become a Batman, fighting crime and all sorts of stuff. That's a dirty. Okay, I was thinking who's the blood is. Okay, it's not the person, that's a suit. Mannequin. Okay. Claim the Mantis Starship. I recall original Batman had like nuclear reactor in his Batcave. It's a peak at least. Apparently pretty old, so best it's kind of past of its prime. Razor leaf. So navigation console. And that would be really nice. Oh, they have a Apollo Luna lander. Levitating desk planet. Nice. Can I see some information what's about the ship? Getting a seat. So it's a class A crew to 90 light years, so 1 light year longer than previous ship. Tokamak X100. So it's okay, I think. Should be pretty good. Or maybe good base to start building stuff. and it's a pretty slow. At least with these settings. Now we go and register the ship. So that ends our current broadcast.
Hey, let me know if we're going to head into the well, so I can watch your back.
Hey, need some work done? I'm sure you can find something you like. Okay, no problem.
Okay, so I didn't need to use money for this. That is actually pretty nice. Pretty nice starter ship, basically. Frontier is slightly poorer in many retrospects. Even if I did improve this ship a bit. Slightly more powerful. Definitely needs a new paint. Armory, landing bay, captain's quarters. Very nice ship. Even if we are going to need a new paint for the ship, it's going to be like pretty good at the beginning. Second free ship. Huh. Oh, right. That's a wrap. We didn't complete the mission, but we completed the task to get to the Denepan. Find the Batcave. Anyway, thanks for watching. If you watch this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. Otherwise, algorithms forget that I exist. That's how it goes. Anyway, good night, everyone.